Hello guys, good evening to all of you.
Very good evening.
Today I'm gonna tell about why we learn English. So, learning different language enhances the analytical and cognitive abilities of the brain. English is a widely spoken language all over the world. In this era of science and the internet, it is a very essential to learn English because it is not only the medium of communication but also the resource of get employment in many multinational companies and get an education from different corner of the world. English is the mother language of 53 countries and the second language of 118 countries. So it gives access to travel easily in these countries. Train timetable, street direction sign and airport announcement are mostly available in the English language. And nowadays there is a craze for English music and movies everywhere. World news and current affairs are largely accessible in the English language. English is a medium of many exam papers worldwide. It is a medium to growth business companies at international level. So it is a very important to learn English, and in this modern era it is a very important to self growth. That's all about from me. Thanks you.
Yeah.